After a long day in the outdoors, you want nothing more than a hot meal and jump straight into your sleeping bag. But did you know you have to prepare your sleeping bag for your night's rest? Stay tuned to find out. Hi, I'm Annette, and in this video I will explain to you how to prepare your sleeping bag before sleeping in the outdoors. In front of me is the Recover Down 0 degrees Celsius sleeping bag from Bach. This Recover sleeping bag is made from recycled down filling. It's white mummy shape for optimal balance between comfort and performance. But how to properly use the sleeping bag at camp so it can be its best performance? Once you set up your tent, inflated your mattress and are ready to have a good night of sleep, you pull out your sleeping bag from its stuff sack. That's wrong. You will notice when you pull your sleeping bag out of its waterproof stuff sack, it is not super fluffy. The air between the recycled down filling is decompressed so it will fit into the sack. And you need air for the insulation properties of your sleeping bag to fully work. Let me show you. So now I will take out this sleeping bag off its stuff sack and you will see it's compressed and there is no air in your sleeping bag. So once you are ready to go to bed, take out your sleeping bag 30 minutes before going to bed out of the stuff sack. Shake up your sleeping bag a little bit so it gets fluffy again and lay it out so it will get its full loft. This way when you get into your sleeping bag, there's lots of air you can heat up with your body, so you will have a warm and toasty night of sleep. Now you are ready to go on your next warm and cozy camping adventure.